Yo, what's up, guys? It's Red Gang. I'm getting a little bit more used to this whole commentary thing, you know what I mean? But, I say that and then I say, piss me off, bro. So last time we did two storylines, it was the painter, man's died. Both of the mans died, because the son is a freaking asshole, bro. I should have just beat his ass, but honestly. And then I did the detective dude, and both of the androids died. I shouldn't have probed his memory. Well, bro, you live and you learn, and you die, I guess, because you're an android. Let's get to this one. This is going to be the girl, I'm almost positive, because that's the one we haven't done. The bus. So yeah, I wonder if all these are gonna meet up, like, you know. Android sleep.
All right, end the line.
End of the line.
Yeah, you're gonna have to leave.
Where's the blood on her shirt, bro?
Do you know if there's any other place we could spend the night?
I have no idea. She's gonna have to leave.
Damn, bro, you heartless. Straight up.
You gonna be okay? We'll find somewhere to spend the night.
Okay. Honestly, though, any place is better than with that trash dude.
Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry.
Over there. Ask for help. We'll need money. Don't have money. Won't open before morning. Okay. Shop is closed. I say maybe we ask for help. What's this over here, though? Ask for help, and if not, we go across the street. Come on. Alice, what you doing? I'm going over here, bro. You tripping. Straight up. Oh, okay. Comfort Alice. You're jaywalking. Hey.
Alice, you're cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
Good.
You look lost.
We are.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
Straight up.
We need a place for tonight.
Dang, where'd he go? My bad, guys. My throat wilding. Shut up. Let's go ask for help. Other side of town, huh?
Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get in tonight?
A homeless android?
Yeah, bro.
Look, this is a convenience store, not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything.
I'll beat your ass, straight up. Try to rob him. No, I'm gonna die if I rob him. I'm not taking anything either. I'm leaving. You have a good day, bro. Maybe we can go into the motel without paying. Come on, Will. Go. I wish you could run. You run? Let's see. If we can't go to the motel, we will go into that place where we can't get over.
We're not going in?
We have to find $40 and get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
Let's see. Yeah, we're gonna sleep in the motel, bruh. Get $40, find clothes. Laundry. When paid in coins. Can we not go in through here? Oh, my bad. I'm dumb. He don't care. Straight up.
It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Dang, girl, making this difficult, bruh. Dang, the bees are extinct. Wow, my husband got an android pregnant. Tripping. Gosh, bro, we could steal it. Come on then, man.
Come on, let's go.
Guess we are sleeping in here. It's all your fault. Check house. Oh, we're here.
An abandoned house. At least we'd be out of the rain.
Kara, I don't like this place.
Oh.
I know.
Mm-hmm.
It's just for one night and no one.
Pissing me off, bro. We need a wire cutter. We could steal one. But she already said she don't like stealing, so this is it. The wire cutter. Come on. Oh man, what's that noise? Come on in.
Are you alright?
Yes, it's just a scratch. Be careful. Don't worry, we're just having a look.
No, we're not, bro. We're sleeping here. Straight up. Wish you could go fast, man. Okay. Damn, they boarded up real nice.
What are you doing?
Visitors. Ralph doesn't like visitors. They're nasty. And they hurt Ralph.
I'm an android too. We have nothing to be afraid of. All we want is a place to spend the night.
Visitors are dangerous.
No, bruh.
Look. What they did to Ralph.
You have nothing to worry about. We're not going to do you any harm. You have my word.
We must excuse Ralph. Ralph still finds it difficult to control himself. Sometimes his fear makes him do things he regrets. Ralph has seen some hard times.
Yeah, sure right.
He's just so scared the humans will get him again. You can stay if you want. Ralph won't hurt you.
Okay. We'll just stay the night.
Come on! Come on. This way. Ralph has lived here since he ran away. Ralph never goes outside, so no one knows he lives here. Humans come in to squat from time to time, but, you know, Ralph just hides till he leaves.
I don't believe you, bro.
Come on.
I know I've been quiet, but...
You can make yourself at home here. Ralph is gonna go into the other room. He'd like to stay with you. But he has things to do.
Like what? Hide your bodies, bro?
We'll find a better place tomorrow. Right. Let's see what you can see. Sit down and I'll start a fire.
No. Okay. So what we got? I'm not leaving. Oh, that's what. That's the bed. I'm alive. Come on, bro.
You can come to bed. I did what I could. It's not much, but at least you'll be warm.
Facts. If you complain, we'll beat your ass. Okay, hold on. Let me talk to you real quick.
Why didn't he ever love me?
You reminded him of his, of your mom, bro.
Was a life like other girls.
Hey, I feel it sometimes, you know.
Maybe I did something wrong.
Nah, you're gonna have to stop saying that.
Maybe I wasn't good enough.
Alright, you wilding out.
That's why he was always so angry.
You're wrong, first of all.
just wanted us to be a family.
Straight up, I feel it.
I just wanted him to love me.
Yep, he's your dad, I get it.
Why can we just be happy?
Sometimes it's just how it is, bro.
I know, Alice.
You can't dwell on the past.
Nope.
Dare to ask, I'll never leave. I promise, straight up, no hesitation.
Will we be together forever?
Yep. Forever.
Forever.
This is the story that I really care about the most, honestly. I don't care about the painter that he died. The detective, that was fun, but this story, man, straight up. I mean, I'm not crying or nothing, but I'm a little emotional. Her oily ass skin, bro. Dang, get you a something. Yeah.
Sleep tight, Alice.
Let me kill that other android, bro. I'll go see what that android doing. I'm not sleeping, by the way.
RA9. What does that mean?
What?
Those symbols. Why are you writing that?
You just like to write or what?
I don't know.
What were you programmed for? I'm not sleeping, bro. Do I have to sleep? I'll find everything I can. There's a body in there, for sure. It's creepy. I ain't gonna lie, I'm a little scared. Body's in there. If he kills her, bro. Okay. So there could have been different outcomes. I like that. Alright. That's gonna be it for the video, man. It's super long, dude, because there was so much stuff. But, I liked it, man. This story is the one that I really enjoy the most, honestly. So, that's it. That's it for the video. Y'all take it easy. Laters.